Lava flow evaporated Hawaii's largest freshwater lake within a few hours. The Hawaii County Fire Department confirmed with the U.S. Geological Survey that the lake had filled with lava and the body of water was no more. According to a CNN affiliate, Green Lake was a popular swimming hole that once reached about 200 feet deep. Lava from the Kilauea volcano eruption has now been flowing for over a month. So far, about 7.7 square miles of land have been covered by lava.